Let me take this time to welcome you to the University of Botswana Library. My name is Phatsimo Gube, University of Botswana student and library ambassador. The library operates from 7 till 9 Monday to Thursday, 7 till 5 on Fridays, then 10 till 4 Saturday and Sunday. To access the library, one should be a University of Botswana student and have a student card. We have the main campus located in Gaborone and two campuses in Francistown and Maung. The library offers quite a number of services like the interlibrary loan service, which enables the library to borrow books from other libraries, the online information source where you can access the library remotely at the comfort of your home, the photocopying service which requires you to have a card so that you can practice this exercise. We have seminar rooms and computer stations for group discussions in each floor. Last but not least, the disability lab for the visually impaired. The library is divided into floors according to their subjects. We have the lower ground, where you find the Botswana archives and collections, the upper ground for science students, first floor for business and social science students, second floor for humanities, third floor for engineering and education students. As a University of Botswana undergraduate student, you can borrow up to 15 books for a duration of a month. We have subject-located librarians in each floor, so if you need assistance, feel free to ask. Remember, sanitize and keep social distancing. Thank you.